A 29-year-old man jumped into the frigid New York Harbor on Sunday afternoon to swim towards Liberty Island. When rescuers finally arrived 45 minutes later, he initially refused to get out of the water. He said that God told him to jump in the water and swim towards Liberty Island.